to our visitors, the players, officials and supporters who've made the trip down from Bedlington this afternoon. Your two teams, starting with our visitors. The goal is number one, Daniel.
Oh, it's coming on. Season so far, I think we've just said to the lads, so when you have so much possession, you've got to do more with it, and we didn't create many clear cut chances. We didn't create enough clear cut chances, and then again we're having to keep clean sheets. One mistake and we've dropped 2 points again. So that's the same it's been all season, and we've got to get to the bottom of it very, very quickly. So unfortunate, but there you go, roll on Wednesday, because we need the more games we'll get the better to get out all these kind of the rustiness and things like that. I mean, obviously the pitch is really poor, but we're going to be able to deal with it a little bit better than we are. So disappointing, but at least it's a point, I guess.
Yeah. And do you think Gaz getting another goal under his belt, do you think that's a positive?
Of course, I mean, Gaz needs to play and get goals to get his confidence back up like last year. So it's good to see him on the score sheet, but again against players that they're playing against. I mean, one centre half older than me, we should be doing more, should be creating more chances. It's frustrating at the minute for everybody concerned. When the red, red rum goes above.